Good evening. It's an exciting night for the Dust Devils as they kick off their last homestand. I'm joined now by Daryl Ebert, the vice president and general manager of the Dust Devils. This season's been a very unique season. The first season with the Los Angeles Angels and everything surrounding the coronavirus pandemic. What's this year been like for you guys?
It's been crazy, you know, going back to just signing the PDL agreement back in February and, you know, right into a season starting in May and not having a whole lot of time to prepare. It really was like drinking out of a fire hose to start out. And then, so we didn't get a whole lot of chance to really kind of have that relationship building opportunity with the Angels, but we have now, and we're starting that process, and things are really looking up. The 10-year relationship with the Angels, I think, is going to be a really a great asset for us and a great partnership.
And so how have fans been back at the stadium? I know that it's an exciting time, especially with a new ball club, new players coming to the Tri-Cities. What's it been like having fans back here?
The excitement's been great, and early on, right out of the gate, it was a noticeable difference to our fans on the level of play being now high A versus short season baseball. So it's been a really good experience. I think they've enjoyed it. And now we just had to get back to a full year of non-COVID and really enjoy all that Giesa Stadium has to offer.
And so what can fans expect here at Giesa Stadium this week as they take on Eugene?
Yeah, we got two fireworks shows this week with Friday and Saturday. We've got a lot of stuff planned. Day game on Sunday to wrap up the year, which is a 1:30 start time. So a lot of good stuff planned and some hopefully good crowds.
And so the last thing I have for you real quickly, what can fans expect with the new mask guidelines around the stadium?
Yeah, definitely require masks as you come in. So make sure you bring your mask with you and just come out and enjoy. It's a weird situation, but, you know, it's what we got to do to be safe and keep everybody safe.
All right. Thank you, Daryl. That's Daryl Ebert, the vice president and general manager of the Dust Devils. An exciting night for the Dust Devils as they take on Eugene. It all starts at 7:05. Live in Pasco, Neil Fisher, KAPKV Local News.